We've got the capo on the second fret, and we're going to play, we're going to start with a C, and then to a G, and then to an E minor, and then D. And the C has how many beats?
Three.
And then the G has how many?
Five.
Very nice. You got it.
Three and D and five.
Yes. Very nice. And the best thing, dude, Dylan, you always call the chords the right chords. Like, a lot of people say, they just say E instead of E minor. Well, there's a big difference between E and E minor. So I'm glad that you know to do that. So you're doing great, okay? So here we go, buddy. Let's let this go. And go through here.